And in West Tehama County, crews still working to contain the Slide 1 fire. It's 50% contained. It's been burning since Monday in the Yolaboli Middle Eel Wilderness. The Forest Service says it's mapped at 473 acres and that the fire area is getting rain from storms moving through the area. There are no evacuation orders or warnings in place.